Hey guys, Demon Hunter here. Okay, I wanted to go ahead and revisit this Jeff Sensor's channel. I recommend you guys sub. I'll leave a link in the description. But this guy, this umbrella guy that is proven to be a provocateur, and also his ex-wife called him out, stating the fact, and he's the one that vandalized and broke the glass of the AutoZone place. Well, his wife called him out on social media, saying that that's her ex-husband. And I'll leave a link to this article in the description. And she's claiming, this is my mask, and those are my gloves, and I know his walk and eyes, and he's an undercover cop. Well, he's at this scene here.
Minneapolis, 3rd Precinct.
Breaking glass of the AutoZone. We'll check this out again real quick.
Why I'm doing this to you guys. Welcome.
Okay. So that's the cop.
Part of that shit.
And this pizza guy, who looks to be a good Samaritan, is actually his buddy, another provocateur acting agent. Yep. So they're both buddies. Okay.
I zoomed in. I'll zoom out a little bit. Those cops will come for you if you're pulling that crap.
And this unicorn guy stream, that guy's questionable. Yeah. All right. So I'll leave Jeff Sensor's breakdown of this, and you're going to see where people are calling him out. These, the pink pizza guy with the black umbrella guy being the cop, both probably cops. Definitely both provocateurs when they're walking away from that scene together, and people are calling them out and say, hey, those are cops. So anyway, you guys enjoy, and make sure you guys share this info, because this is just proven to be another psyop looking to create the race war, order out of chaos. So all right, you guys have a mighty blessed one. Stay armored up. Know that Jesus loves you. Take care.
All right, you guys remember the agent provocateur with the umbrella, right? And you remember the guy with the pizza with the pink shirt that called him out? There are so many layers of deception that are currently happening. And turns out that Mr. Pink Shirt here is in on the act, as it appears. Thanks to Boskull again here for sending me a link here off of Twitter. But check this out. So this guy, James Nerden here, video, they salted the sniffer, double act, black pizza box guy, and umbrella agent provocateur, MDP cop Jacob Peterson. They were in it together to get the riot party starting. Now I'm going to look into the whole, I have been looking into the whole riot, unicorn riot whole thing. But check this out. So you remember, and I'll just show you that again here. I was showing this video, and I kind of praised this dude for calling out the cop, the guy with the pizza box here. There, are you an effing cop, right? Now check this out. They are. You wear a pink shirt, you're gonna stand out in a crowd. And there's Mr. Umbrella, and there's Mr. Pink Shirt with the pizza box. Hear someone say, hey, this guy's a police officer right here.
It's Minneapolis, 3rd Precinct. That's the police station right there. That's why I'm doing this to you guys. Welcome. I ain't got part of that shit. I zoomed in. I'll zoom out a little bit. Those cops will come for you if you're pulling that crap.
I just came with a hammer and smashed the window.
Come on, me! I'm gonna fight you right now.
You wanna go? What's up? Somebody hold my blunt.
Hey!
Somebody hold my blunt.
Hey!
Are you a fucking cop?
And there's Mr. Umbrella, and there's Mr. Pink Shirt with the pizza box. Hear someone say, "Hey, this guy's a police officer right here."